Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, definitely make sure to subscribe. So today we're gonna be reacting to Lisa Can't Dance by, who is this, y'all? Because someone recommended me, Soonjin's Love. I'm guessing she's a dancer. I think I've seen her channel before.
What makes her such a good performer that she is actually so expressive with what she does. And man, wow.
Lisa can't dance, they say. Okay, I guess show us your moves then. If you're a Lisa stan, this video is for you, and if you're not, stay so you'll become one, lol. Now let's get ready to watch our daily dose of human perfection.
In a Lisa stan.
I'm making sure you get the memo, yeah. I'll meet you up on any level, yeah. Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself.
Perfect, picture perfect, you don't need no filter.
Hey,
just make them drop dead, you a killer.
Hey,
how are you with all my attention? Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Yeah.
Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, catch your own bread.
I see what you did there. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like Lisa, like, because I saw this, I think it was a clip where she actually really like, her favorite song is Peaches by Justin Bieber. That's the song, right? Because I don't really listen to Justin Bieber like that. There's something in my eye, y'all, and it hurts. Ah,
don't need no mentions.
Ooh. Okay, Lisa. Show 'em. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. Hey. I'm sorry. If you say that Lisa cannot dance, I'm just convinced that you're just a freaking hater. Because if that's the case, let's see you shake some then. Can you perform that? And I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I don't know why. It's like, since a little girl, I've always really loved like dancing and like movies about dancing. I don't know if you guys have watched, I think it's Step It Up. Step It Up. It's like a love story in a dance movie. I don't know if that is. I'll correct myself if I'm wrong. But I always love like performances that are just extreme, and just dancing all together just made me feel some type of way. I don't know. I got joy from watching people dance and from dancing, because I used to do dancing too. I used to do Polynesian, and then I used to do folklorico. And I don't know. It's just like, y'all, I would love to make videos of learning like Blackpink's like dance performance videos and just redoing them. Like, that would be so much fun. And like, say I ever get like really, really good and like recognition from the girls and I get to be in a music video, child, child. Y'all would be so legendary. What? You learning that fast? Yeah, she really loves dancing, I can tell. Oh! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Hey! Hey!
Don't act like you forgot. Better have my money.
Ah! That was so cute!
All night, that's right, ballin' on a day. Off white fit, nice, Balenciaga wave. Pass fat, real stank, got that nigga great.
No. Child, what? Yo, I think I got a girl crush on Lisa. I'm not even gonna lie. What? If you say you can't dance, just shut up. Just shut up. I need a girl. Don't do that now. What? No way, I shouldn't. Okay. In heels, girl. Megan knees. The Stallion knees. Lisa, girl, don't even get me started.
Young money, young money.
What?
Love in a thousand different flavors. I wish that I could taste them all night.
What? What?
I wish that I could taste them all night.
Hey! Hey! The fit.
My girl, no swallow nothing. Word to the Dalai Lama. He know I'm a fashion killer. Word to John Galliano. He cupping that Valentino. Ain't no telling me no. I'm that bitch that he know. Like how your wife in these thoughts. You don't get wins for that. I'm having another good year. We don't get blimps for that. Cause the gang still cold. We don't get minks for that.
When I'm popping
bananas, we don't do the LeBron
nuts. Ciao. What? That slow-mo and then the jump? Child. Modest could never.
We reached the end of the video, besties. What did you think about it?
Girl.
Because I can't handle this much perfection in one human being, but maybe it's me. I made this video in honor of her birthday, so like, happy birthday, legend. After watching this video, if you still don't stand Lisa, well, maybe you should think about it once again. Enegays, for all my blinks out there, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next week. Love you all so much.
I'm not gonna lie. If you're just hating on Lisa, girl, seek help, because nobody likes a hater, okay? And then on top of the fact, she can dance. Whoever's saying that, like, girl, get a life. Or boy, get a life. Because I bet you if you tried to do any of these dances, you would miserably fail. You'd be miserable. I don't care. Like, honestly, every performance was crazy. I have no words. No worries, child. But anyways, y'all, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.